The greatest rock and roll song ever written about a giant lizard monster rampaging through the city is Godzilla by Blue Oyster Cult. Buck Dharma really outdid himself on this masterpiece, and the great thing is, even if you are a beginning guitarist, you can nail that opening riff. But enough talk, let me show you that monster.